Guys, really super cool hack. I found it very useful. I too had a doubt whether how come I have a hole in the bottom of the water bottle. Could you see over this point? I have pierced in a hole. I filled it by closing this hole, filled the entire water, and then just capped on top. Now I don't see the water leaking until I pressurize. You see, when I pressure, you see the water coming in. So the simple technology here used is like, if I open the can, the water then starts giving you the, releasing the water just like the tap. So you can use it while on travel or while cooking. You need to limitedly use the water. For hand wash, you don't find a tap, you can use this way. It's really cool. You just see, as I release the cap, water can cap, the water gets flown from the down. While I close it, it doesn't. I will again show how to refill and use it. Pierce a hole in the bottom of the water can, as I shown here. I did fill the water by closing the hole. I'm just filling the water. Now cap the bottle without releasing the hand. Cap the bottle so that the water is not wasted. You see, I kept the bottle aside and you don't see any water that's getting leaked. Even a single drop. If it is not pressurized, it doesn't get. So don't think that you can fill the bottle with the hole and put it in a bag so that it doesn't get leaked. If you pressurize from top, or light pressure or an movement will make water to flow in. This is useful when you go in picnic, you want to wash hand with one bottle. You can use 5 to 10 people with minimum usage, just like a tap. Now I am slowly opening the top knob. The water is getting just released like it from the tap, so that we can minimally use the water. Save water. Thanks.